Well, we finally got in here. It was open. You can see the door's open. Have a little look around. Yes, it's exactly the same because we've got the larder in here.
Yeah, this is the same
thing. Yeah. And then this was where the kitchen was. But in the other one, we had all like the little ringer and stuff in it, didn't you?
That's the door you tried to open.
Something just touched my head.
Really?
Did something just touch you?
No.
I felt like something twigged on my hair. Might have got a caught on something.
Spiders! Bow opening, it's forced.
It's creepy in there.
It's cold.
Just went right up to red.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you put your might have seen your one.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was fine. Is it
not your phone? My phone.
Yeah. Have you got it on?
What's that
one? Yep, it's your phone.
you see that?
I don't know who's talking.
Well, it's turned off.
That's because you've got this thing here. You just put it on there.
It's like that.
Tight line here.
I'm best putting this in the corner.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck's sake. Didn't know it was there. Trying to get a good view of the corner of the room. That's perfect. That's me. Do you want to move this a bit further in? I've got my stand on it. So if I put it there. Look. You're off that way too, yeah?
I'm not, no. Not yet, but I'm not close enough, surely. That's in my inside pocket.
Mine's going off too.
Oh, it's on record. So,
look, it's going off. And again. Is there someone here with us? Oh, and that one is.
That's
me. Oh, is it still going off? Oh, it stopped.
Oh, so like dust or orbs going around. Can see one there. Like one ball went round you, right over the top of you.
I see no dust.
Mine keeps going off.
There's no other dust.
These pods keep going off. They're going off at separate times. So that one, my one's just gone off. Then that one went off.
Seagulls in the corner of my eye.
Yeah. If there's someone here with us, make that go all the way to red, please. Get as close as you can, all the way to red. So we've got two, one over there, just over there, and one in my hand. And they're both going off. Now, we're on flight mode and normally it doesn't affect the EMF because we always use flight mode and it's never ever gone off with flight mode. Are you still with us? Were you a farmer? Oh, mum went off. Were you a farmer? If you were, can you make that flash again? Come closer. So, see where you went. Oh, there we go, there was a hit there then. Okay, where'd you go? See that little big blip? It was like a little bit blip, it was a little blip that we went up for. Little big blip.
Little big blip.
Do you remember us from last time? Been here before. See everybody with this like that.
That's me. I just have to think then, that was that me?
It was. Right, I'm gonna get my little one out.
I'll bring that one. Alarm in there.
Yeah.
Marin pod in there. Your room there.
Motion sensor down there, the red one.
I'm now going to put a cat ball down.
Patrick.
Should I put a cat ball next to your thing? Oh. Can I put a cat ball there? Yeah, too much. Right next to your
camera. Very hot. Cat keeps going funny.
I can't see that. I'm going to bring it forward and then. I'm going to sit here. There, I can see the ball. So I can just move it then, can't I, if something happens?
Oh, that's what I said.
Yeah.
What was I thinking of?
As you can see, there are lots of different things for you to use in here. There's alarm, it will see you go past and it will go off. And in there, there's another REM pod. It's a thing with an aerial sticking out of it in the doorway. You can play with the ball on there or the unicorn.
Was that you? Just breathed.
I just heard that.
You know that was
me.
No,
was you.
What?
Oh.
Can you come forward, please? Don't be scared. These houses were for the farmers and their families. Are there any farmers here? The problem with the wind is you can hear a lot of creaking and stuff, isn't it?
Not really, no.
What about an EVP?
Don't do that a lot, do we?
No.
And then the spirit box, get them out.
Did you bring your speaker?
Yeah.
Would that fit into the EVP, do you reckon, so that when we listen
that,
back?
Did that run out last time? I don't know if I...
Just pass me that patch.
This?
Yeah. Thank you. There in view, so we can see no one going in. We've got the door over there in view, which is to the stairs. So we've got a great good view here for everything. We can see everything.
Yeah, so I'm just got to take the wire out.
Okay. I don't need to until we listen back.
It's medium and loud, so you might want.
Yeah, I don't need it on yet, just till we finish recording. I swear I just saw a miss go past my camera.
I thought I had a female voice. I was like,
I swear I saw a mist. I'll have to look back on that. And it's not cold enough for breath.
No.
Okay. So, we're going to do some EVP.
First thing's upstairs.
Is there?
What was that?
Did you hear that?
Did she write above us?
We have this someone here come forward and speak to us. Pardon?
Sorry, is that one of them lights? Ring lights? Or is that just a holder?
That had a ring light on it, but she broke the ring, so I just thought I'd use it. Nice and quiet.
Little white flashes.
Yeah, up there.
I keep hearing like.
Have you got a bed or something near you?
No.
Are you?
No.
Have you?
Definitely not, no. Is it
that? That sounds like a little tinkling bell. Like ding ding.
No.
No, why not those sounds? I've heard it. Don't tell me you did not fucking hear that.
What?
Did you just whistle?
No.
There was a whistle, mate. That was loud. I went. No, didn't do that. I went.
Show me the bed.
Well, I'll just throw something in that kitchen bit.
Definitely a whistle. I'm representing
whether
they got a
swishy sound
or a whistle.
Whoa, shit. I just heard something going in there. Uh-oh. I did. In there. Sound like a driver of voice, right?
I've got really warm.
So have I. I've gone hot to the point I want to take my coat off.
So that what would have been the kitchen?
I don't know if you just read my mind or what. I swear down, as I was stood there, I thought, do you know what, I want to take my coat off.
I've got to move
the
legs, it's really hot.
Again, there's something in there.
There's freezing up here. Oh, it's really cold.
I can hear something coming from there.
Oh, no, mate. Patrick. Just stand on the back step and tell me when to get around your legs. There's fucking shadows up there, mate.
Coming from everywhere.
He's grabbing me.
Grabbing my legs. Freezing cold. But yet it's hot in here. Mm-hmm. Why don't I take my coat off?
It's always foggy up there. Did you hear that just there? It's upstairs.
I know the windows are up there, aren't they? Mm. Anchor board on it. washroom was up here. That's good. There's some weird noise going on here. Hello? Can we hear your voice? Do you hear that?
It's through there.
Moving?
Yeah.
Yep. That door to the left. Come closer. Don't be scared. He's what to communicate with you. Know you're here by touching something that we've put down for you or knocking for us nice and loud. What's that, Kelly? Is that freaking out?
Yeah,
of course. So, they come down and the
door. Oh, you're moving
your leg.
Sorry. I freak you out. Try and open that door for us, please.
I've got a really sharp pain in my elbow.
Which one? The door.
Well, that could have been
wind. It could have been the wind, yeah. If that swung right open right now, that would be brilliant.
Not as I'm going to.
Hey, Matthew, it's like, welcome.
Can you push that door? Push it open. You knock.
Do you reckon I'll do an EVP first?
Oh, yeah.
Nice if you'll stand still. I'm going to stop there. Has that started?
What was that?
What?
That's upstairs walking again. Better proper. Don't know where you're going.
If there's somebody here, can you come forward and tell us your name, please? Are you able to open that door? It'd be brilliant if you could push it wide open for us. Or knock on it. My name's Dana.
I'm Kelly.
And I'm Patrick.
We come here just to speak to you.
Were you a farmer?
Or a farmer's wife?
I know there were families here, so are there any children? We come here about 4 years ago, next door, and there were children in there. Do you mind us being here? All right, let's see.
That's a kind of place,
huh? Which one is for earphones? Yeah. Let's play.
Started.
What's that?
What?
That's upstairs walking again. Better from that. Don't tell me you do.
If there's somebody here, can you come forward and tell us your name, please? Are you able to open that door? It'd be brilliant if you could push it wide open for us. Or knock on it. My name's Dana.
I'm Kelly.
And I'm Patrick.
We come here just to speak to you. Were you a farmer?
Or a farmer's wife?
I know there were families here, so are there any children? We come here about 4 years ago, next door, and there were children in there. Do you mind us being here?
Nothing. 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 Nothing this far. Where's my spirit box?
That's only got a tiny bit left as well.
I'll get my spirit box out. Is anybody here? Come communicate with us, come speak to us. Come tell us your name, please. Anyone here, come forward, please. Did you live here? Yeah. Were you a farmer? No.
thought it was her. Let's put them back. What did you do? As a job? Did you live in this house? How many people do you see? There was someone walking upstairs before. Can you tell us who you are? Son. I swear that's his son. It's the same man voice as well. And we've got the yes and the no, and then Patrick and the son. Same voice, yeah. Do you want to say something to one of us? Are you scared? Did you live in one of these houses? Did you follow one of us? More underlying voice, but I can't hear what it's saying. Male again, yeah. Can you speak a little louder? Come closer. Are you able to do something for us? Should I put it on the fuse?
Can you tell us why you're here? Is it because you lived here? Is it because you love the land? Out of the corner, you are moving. Just that door that's open there. You don't have to kick an owl, do we? Is there somebody in the kitchen? Yeah, some. It's just not very clear.
Didn't we sat in the kitchen?
Yeah.
This is where the alarm went off in the room, weren't it?
Huh?
When you had the alarm facing over the
living room. Yeah. Did.
Yeah, get us a sensor.
Should we go in the kitchen then, yeah?
Because I've still got the other bits in
there. Yeah, I'll take the cat ball. We take the cat ball with us.
There might be animals here too. Yeah.
Oh shit, yeah. Better turn that off, that'd be rather noisy. Oop! That was me, sorry.
Yeah, I think it's there.
So I'll put this there. Okay, I'm away.
Oh, yeah.
So you've got your same
fancy.
That's right.
It won't get stolen.
That's the one.
lighter in here as well, isn't it? See that flashing? If you play with that, you can make that go up. Once that stops, you try and move it. That will flash again. With this one.
That one over there.
The lighter one. Can you knock on something like this? See that there? You can forward and touch it. I can't believe your phone would be torched and we've gone.
Yeah.
But he didn't think to move at the time, did he? My big torch. Because he's put it in there. What was that? I'm going to put power on first. That helps.
The car's on the floor, just be careful.
So we've got our EVP session. That's a force. There we go, now it's recording. I'll put it on the floor, then we know there's no contamination. You see this device on the floor? This little black thing? Can you come and speak into it? It's on my stomach.
My belly.
Can you tell us if there's anybody here and how many there are? We would love for you to do something for us. Is that possible? Can you knock on something? Can we hear your footsteps again? Or maybe your voice? We've not come here to cause any harm or be disrespectful. We're just here to prove that you're here to other people.
Let's see.
Someone's impatient.
You're doing better off in the experts. One's loud.
I think some loud, and then you've got a middle one.
Okay. So turn mine up as well, don't I? Volume. Let's play.
There we go, now it's recording.
What is that? What?
It's
touching my leg. Which one?
My leg.
It's touching
your
leg?
Something's touching my leg. It gives you feel like, do you know when you do that with your hand?
Yeah.
On my leg. It's still doing it. Still doing it.
Left side?
Left side.
Top or bottom of your leg?
Bottom.
From upstairs then, did you hear
that banging
behind you? Yeah,
yeah,
like in this corner.
Yeah, I heard that, definitely heard it. It was quite loud.
It's moved to the right now.
You see this device on the floor?
Yeah.
This little black thing, can you come and speak into it? It's on the stomach. Can you tell us if there's anybody here and how many there are?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just behind you. Mm-hmm. You just went tch.
I can hear her. I can hear like a
buzzing sound.
Yeah.
It wouldn't be that, would it? It's a torch.
Honestly, it sounds like a little, like, faint, like a... Yeah. No, not even like a fly. Like an electricity buzzy sound.
No, unless you can hear.
What's that?
Yeah.
Can you knock on something? Can we hear your footsteps again? We've not come here to cause any harm or be disrespectful.
We can come down, I think.
We're just here to prove that you're here to other people.
You look at underline.
Or maybe your voice. We've not come here to cause any harm or be disrespectful. We're just here to prove that you're here. To other people.
Yeah.
That?
In the background, weren't there? As well. shall we?
Come on. We know you're here. Show us you're here.
There's plenty of things you can play with.
Yep, lots. There's one on the fireplace in the living room, some on the floor.
Two in both hallways, one on the stairs.
They won't hurt you.
Come on, do this. Can you whistle?
Off. I think it must be wind.
Must be coming down the chimney. Can I try upstairs?
Can do it, can't we? Not everywhere else, why not? Just keep moving, not all of
them. Yeah. Oh, shite, yeah. No. It's in my pocket. Oh, it's not in my pocket, is it? It's in my bloody thingy. It's in there, look. Sounds a bit dodgy, isn't it? Where's the little ball? That little ball? Hello?
When was the phone going to come off? Hello?
Hello?
Oh, hello?